Former Victoria Premier Daniel Andrews has denounced antisemitism and terrorism, putting his support behind Israel. Mr. Andrews has been named an inaugural patron of Labor Friends of Israel, along with former Labor Senator Nova Peris. He says it is crucial Australians speak out in support of the local Jewish community and that he wants to ensure the Labor Party stays true to its values.